Hi, it's Sonia. Here is one of my not the latest, but let's say newer journals that I made. This one is in my Etsy shop. And when I started making this one, I was absolutely blown away and inspired by this fabric. And this is not the first journal I made with this fabric, but all in all I made three of them. One is going to stay with me because I don't want to part with it. I love it that much. And I also love this one, but you know, you can't keep them all. But anyway, the fabric is just amazing. I don't know why. I mean, it's fabric, but I love it. It makes me so happy. So anyway, as you can see, it's very flowery, and I don't know. To me, it looks very girly and romantic, and you know, not something I very often do, but I like to do this from time to time. And you know, there's some bling and butterflies, paper flowers that I painted and added some not shimmer but glitter on them. There's a little spray here, and this comes out so that you can write something here or add a photo. And it's also decorated on the back, just because. And then it goes back in here. It actually goes back very easily. I don't know why it's making problems. Because I'm making a video. So you open it up like this. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's this bow with oops. Okay, now I see it. A bow with a butterfly and some bling there, you know, just to make it even more pretty. So yeah, on the inside, for the cover I used a gutted book, so it's a hard cover, and here I added just some old book pages, of course, gesso, paint, several layers, just to make it look like very, very old. And then this lace. And yeah, I have my EcoDye papers here, so I'll try to be quick. Paper, lace, bling. And of course, different papers throughout. Tea-dyed, EcoDyed. Here's a, I think this is, if I'm not mistaken, I think it's Prima. I'm not really sure. Sorry. I added this lace on the edge. And one of my favorite stamps. I cut out this butterfly and just added a piece of paper, you know, just for journaling. And then this crocheted flower with some bling in the center and a bow. And then a butterfly on the back, because I want it to be beautiful on both sides. Again, some scrapbook paper, and just some the other side of that paper, and just some paper and cardboard hearts. Again, tea dyed papers. This is a pocket, of course, or tuck spot. Is a, what do you call it? Flip out? Is that right? And yeah, I added this bow with pink bling, and again a butterfly on the back. Oh, this goes here. Yeah. A journaling card. This is Prima. That. More scrapbook paper and some lace. Nice little tag here we place again a bling. And I decorated this channel lightly, I would say, because the cover is pretty busy, so I thought that, look at this, has a hole there, I love that. Yeah, I thought that, you know, with the cover so busy, I thought that it would be just too much if I added more stuff on the inside. And also, you need to be able to write in it. So that's why I kept this journal, the inside of this journal, quite simple. Just a tuck spot with some handmade tag. Here is another journaling card from Prima. Another paper clip with journaling cards. And I love these papers. I love when they look so worn and old. And yeah, that's it. I like this very much. It's a hard color. Another handmade tag and a tuck spot. Journaling card, another blingy paperclip, and the back. So that's my flowery. Did I say that right? I don't think so. Anyway, my journal. Not my mind, but you know. You can find it in my shop, as I said. And yeah, why I always pause at the end of the video? It's like, I don't know what to say. But I want to say thank you for watching. And I will see you next time with some new stuff. Bye-bye.